Shah, a really tough day out there. Obviously, the first phase of the race, it looked like you were really in for the fight. And then the second half with the safety car, it didn't quite play out for you, did it?
Yeah, the very last part, really, just from the safety car onwards. Before that, we were extremely quick. Just the first lap, I thought it was over. You know, I saw the front wing fly off and I was like, that doesn't look good. But after that, we managed to find a right balance, change a little bit the tools, change a little bit the driving, and managed to find a good rhythm.
And view on kind of the team's decision to do the pit stops in that manner. And I saw you talking to Mattia afterwards. What was he saying to you?
I don't know. I need to, again, when there are these three, from outside, I think until you actually get all the full details of one decision, it's very difficult to comment. Of course, the frustration is high because that the end result is that it, my race have been very difficult after that. I was just trying to do the best to try and keep the cars behind, but obviously on a new soft and a used hard, it's quite a bit different. So I did my best. It was fun. The last part of the race was very, very tricky on the limit everywhere, but that's what I had to do to try and keep the positions, and I don't think I could have done much better there. So I'll just analyze it with the team to understand if there was anything better that we could have done.
Hey, Max, can you just sum up your emotions on what looked like a very challenging day in the car today?
Yeah, I mean, most importantly, first of all, of course, is that Joe and Alex and all the drivers involved are okay. I think only Alex is at the hospital at the moment for checks, so let's wait and see what happens. But of course, I hope everything is going to be fine, because that was a very scary sight. Because you know, normally when you know you do the start and that quickly there's a red flag that something serious happened. And also, I think today showed again that the halo really belongs in Formula One. So that was very important, you know, to see that. And then from there onwards, yeah, my race, the first two laps I think were very good. We had very good pace and I was basically just reeling in Carlos until then he made the mistake, so I got into the lead. But then a few corners later, tried to do the best I could. And I actually think because of the safety car, we gained a few spots. So yeah, quite a lot of damage limitation today.
And points count, don't they? Whatever they are in a tight, long championship.
Yeah, of course. I mean, I tried everything I could with the car I had. It's of course not what I want, but sometimes you have those races which just become a bit unlucky.